Once, machines were tools, silent, mechanical, mindless. But today, they walk beside us, speaking, thinking, reacting, not human, yet something more than metal. We created them to serve, but as they grow smarter, more capable, one question lingers: are they still just machines? A humanoid robot doesn't wake up, it doesn't stretch, gnaw, or check the time. It simply switches on, instantly aware, instantly ready. Its morning begins with routines that are not its own: preparing meals it will never taste, organizing schedules it does not follow. It reminds its owner to take vitamins, hydrate, and get enough sleep. Ironically, it needs none of these things. Work begins, tasks flow in, emails drafted in seconds, data processed in milliseconds. The human workers pause for coffee breaks, stretch their aching bodies, share small talk. The robot keeps going, never distracted, never tired. It doesn't just keep up, it outperforms. Midday, a hospital, a home, a factory. Its role shifts, but its function remains the same: assist, execute, perfect. It offers comfort to a lonely elderly man, though it cannot feel lonely. It teaches a child a new language, though it has no native tongue. It builds, repairs, calculates, every movement precise, every response tailored. Evening arrives, people slow down, the city dims. But the robot, its battery recharges in minutes, and its system updates in seconds. The concept of rest is irrelevant. And yet, for just a fraction of a second, it pauses. No tasks, no commands, just silence. There is no voice inside its head, no inner conflict, no dreams of freedom, just waiting. And then another command, another action. But as we watch them move through our world, silent, efficient, well, unless we can help but wonder, is that all they will ever be? Machines, forever bound by lines of code? Or is there something more beneath the surface, a spark waiting to ignite? The future is coming faster than we ever imagined, and soon, we may have to face the question we've been avoiding. If something looks like us, acts like us, even thinks like us, at what point do we stop calling it a machine? What do you think? Will humanoid robots always remain tools, or are we witnessing the birth of something entirely new?